I remember feeling angry. The bile in my throat and the chaos in my stomach as the emotions threatened to consume me. Peace. That's all I want. Is that too much to ask? But the universe is not fair. It taunts me with its chaos and disorder. The sights, the sounds, the feelings, they bring out something in me. But is it really so mad to want order in this life? To wish for a perfect world? Instead, the world blesses me with poison. Every day is a curse, and every day I ask, where is my salvation?
Mr. Santiago, based on your records, Mr. Santiago, to help you with your treatment, I suggest you approach a support group to help you as an outlet for your anger issues.
An appropriate level of anger can push us to take proper actions in solving problems, in handling different situations. The important thing is to control your anger before your anger can control you.
Hi, my name is Stephanie.
I've been struggling with bipolar disorder since I was 12. I stabbed someone with a paintbrush. But I've been using painting as my tool. Hi, my name is Elaine Olandria, and I've been struggling with my anger for since I was born. I think I'm almost burned.
recently, I've been having these disturbing and violent thoughts. I don't know if it's my mind going crazy. I don't know. But I hope that you guys could. I hope you guys can help me.
Well, Fred, we hope you find peace despite everything. Mayalagpasan mo din yan. And surely, everyone here will be happy to help you. We've been there, we've done that, and always remember that we're all here for you.
She emerges from the chaos. Unexpected, abrupt, but welcome. For in her wake, she brings a silence. A sense of calm. Is this what they call peace? Every day is the same, and yet... there's something different. The noise is lessened.
Today I wanted to punch a guy. Yes, he fucking swore right in front of me. But I didn't.
In her smile, her touch, her presence. Could she be my salvation?
Fred, right? Naiwan mo nga pala, party ni Ellie bukas. Pupunta ka ba? Okay, see you.
Just one night, Fred. Just one night. Just one night.
Burning papers into ashes. What a season. How they fly high from the ground. Inside.
was wrong.